Okay, after a quick initial test, I realized I just wasn't getting enough control over my single ailerons, so I connected them to the upper wing, which is what you normally would do in a biplane. So, yeah, got my entire plane here. Aileron, elevator, and rudder. I'm gonna really tear up the sky now. Ooh.